Then he went on to say, he says, what does this thought, word, and deed mean? He said, it simply means that every second, literally hundreds of thoughts are being produced or being given birth in your head. See, we are a manufacturing plant here going. Each one of us has a plant going. Hundreds and thousands of thoughts. The moment the thought comes out, he says it goes out into the space, into the ether, and it has a persona of its own. Each thought has a personality, and that personality has to be satisfied before it would die. That is why Swami says, I tell you, think only positive thoughts. Because the moment you have a negative thought, it is out there with a personality, and somewhere along the life, in this life or next life, it will have to be satisfied. Isn't that amazing? That is why he said, think positive thoughts, because they take birth and they will come true. Not today, not tomorrow, maybe not even in this lifetime, but they will come true. And in the same vein, he said, don't worry. He says, worry means negative thought. He says, when you worry and you put that thought outside, it will come true. Don't we worry we'll get sick? Don't we worry we become bankrupt? Don't we worry that something will go wrong, we'll have an accident? He says, no. The moment your mind has been given that thought, it's born. It has to come true. It has to be manifested. So don't allow worries. And